Leading today can really feel relentless, and yet we're still expected to have clarity about setting direction. But if we want to have engaged employees, we have to move to a commitment model. We know how to do it. And that means moving from a focus of always directing to a focus of developing and empowering those in our charge.